Hey everyone, welcome to my Uncharted Mandala. So this piece took around about 200 hours to complete. It's a ridiculously long time and it took me a few weeks in total to be able to do it, but I'm so glad that it's done now. So I'll talk a little bit about the process. What you can see here, I'm just lining over the pencil sketches that I've already made. The paper that you can see is just there for me to lean on because when your hand touches the pencil marks, it tends to rub them off. Once I've lined it all with my pen, I then went over it with some coloured inks just to give it a base colour so I could see kind of what colour I was wanting to do each item. I then went over the top of that with some Prismacolor pencils just to make the piece a bit more vibrant, and I ended up destroying quite a few pencils in the process. The hardest bit for me was the portraits. I'm still not very good at them, so I apologise that they don't look exactly the same as the characters, but I did my best and I learned a lot along the way. The final part of the process was kind of relining everything again, but because I'd gone over everything with coloured pencil, my pens wouldn't work. I damaged a lot of my fineliners, even trying, and then searching for a pen that would work over the top of coloured pencils was near impossible. I ended up sticking with the old faithful Posca pens because they never fail me, ever. Now sadly, I have not had a chance yet to play the fourth installment of the series, but I have played all the others and I ended up quite good at them actually, so I'm super excited to be able to play this next one. So I'm going to stop waffling at you now and let you watch the rest of this video. It would mean the world to me if you could share this with anyone that you know who likes Uncharted. I put so many hours into it that I really, really want this piece to be seen by as many people as possible. Also, if you could please like this video, each like really helps support my artwork and really helps to get it out there, which is what I've been trying to do for years and sadly failing at. Now last of all, please subscribe if you enjoy my artwork and you'd love to see more stuff. I have pages and pages of things that I want to create, lots of game related ones, film related ones, just so many, and I would love it if you could join me. Thank you again for watching. Bye!